Sleep on the beach while those are beach bums.
Man, that's so good.
Is it hurting?
How do you know?
Okay, way to be a man, alright.
Way to be a man, alright.
Don't even complain.
Did you learn all that on your mission and in the Army?
What's that?
Did you learn all that hair cutting
heck
on your
no,
mission?
He
yeah,
that
I had to do a lot of hair cutting in the Army.
Who? Turn around, Clay, let's see the back. Turn around.
Yeah,
it looks good.
Wait till they get on the school bus.
You want a mohawk?
None.
Don't you want to be handsome? No.
Your face is dirty. Go wash it. No.
Hey. Look at your hair.
With scissors.
Yeah. Say good luck.
Taking a spill.
Come here, Christian.
Where's that station
go? He's out there.
Graduation. Superintendent. School. Dr. Ricketts. Dr. Langman, who's the principal of the school, other dignitaries. I guess these are the teachers. Showing his little belly button, his alien belly button.
Jason!
going to go across to Fort Fisher and the aquarium. We're going to get on this ferry right up here, this ferry boat. This lady's feeding the seagulls over here. And everybody is in line, including us. Amy and her family. Some of the kids. And Kristen and I and Katie and the other kids are ready. And this is near Southport, North Carolina, a Victorian town, right on the ocean. And we're going to be going in any minute. Harry, there's Kendra. All the children.
Mom, it said do not sit on the rail.
Yes. Everybody's here. On the ferry.
Watch out, hon. Say excuse me, please.
Yes. Of the boat, and I'll tell you what, it could make you seasick. We're having a hard time standing here. Hi, Kelly. This is, Monday evening, the 10th, and there is all of our kids out there. I think we have 9 of them with us, including Megan, McCall, and they are all out there collecting seashells tonight. We're trying our best to keep them out of the water. There goes Katie too. Looks like a strange child there. Who is that? Oh, that's Jonathan. He is a strange child. He's having fun with his shark that he bought today. They're not supposed to get in the water. As you can see, they are quite obedient. There's Clay. Kayla, she's having a lot of fun by her little self here. Caitlin. Katie and Megan help quite a lot with the kids. Kelly is asleep right now. Linda's collecting shells, she says, for her father. You can see the water is quite rough. Not storm rough or anything tonight, but it's not calm like I'd like to see it. This is the sun setting in the west. We're situated a little differently here than they are in Daytona. The west would be behind us if we were at the beach at Daytona. But here, the west is down the beach. Clay's collecting little shells, very little shells, that he's trying to do here. Now they're messing up Megan and Katie's names. They just do. Just like boys. Michaela! Michaela!